Hey, it's Maggie with Maggie Motivates, and I've got a Maggie moment for you. I was driving home and I was thinking about the importance of rest. Last night I did not get adequate sleep, so today I feel it. I feel it physically, I feel it mentally. Things are just not a smooth transition for me today. And I thought about the many people out there who do not get adequate rest. I thought about the young moms who are up all night with their children that are teething, or just had a night terror or something to that effect. I think about the women that are working and going to school, single moms that are trying to provide for their kids, and how worn out they get in the process. I know, I've been there. So with that being said, what are you doing to rest? You know, maybe you're like I was a couple years back. I had complete adrenal fatigue, exhaustion, worn out in the natural, and needed to get my body back on proper kilter, so to speak. So my question to you is what are you doing to rest? You know, the word restoration starts with the word rest. Something about having rest, rest in your mind, rest in your body, rest in your spirit. You know, I love the fact that the Lord gave us a day of Sabbath. You know, and I don't want to get religious on you. It doesn't have to be a Sunday, so don't send me an email saying, yes, Sunday is the day of rest. Yes, Sunday can be a day of rest, but maybe you have to work on Sunday. So maybe your Saturday is your Sabbath, or maybe your Friday or your Tuesday. I don't think it's so much about the actual day as it is the biblical principle of getting the rest that you need, because it refuels you, it recharges you, and it prepares you for the week ahead. So today, may you think about ways that you can get adequate rest so that you can walk in your calling and do the things that you're supposed to do and have that restoration in your life as a result of resting in the arms of the Lord. If you like this video, hit like. If it encouraged you, think a friend might need it, send it to them. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, MaggieMotivates.com. I love you. God bless you. Have a great day.